A little bit of sea salt to start. This is the fine sea salt. Oh yeah, right in a blazing hot pan, 30 seconds per side. I give it a flip right there. This is the part where you're going to want to throw in a ton of cold butter and let that butter just start to brown and baste that steak. Let those milk solids create a nice Bernoulli set. That's that nuttiness that you get right there. Plus, I save that butter to take a bath in. Later on tonight, I'll be basting myself. Slice the chives right there, just off the tip, just the tip. And letting that steak rest. Now we're going to take that down on the cut. Such a thin cut that I'm taking this to about rare. Melt in the mouth. Organic, grass-fed, smells like grass. Oh yeah, and there's the acid I'm talking about. Lemon juice right at the end right there. Get that seed out of there. Bam, bingo.